populate itself. We are the Grateful Dead.
Yeah.
a real man. Oh, such a man. You know what it takes to be a man. Big car, big car. Oh! in England, that song relates to the national health system. In America, that could probably be, you could be probably walking down the street, somebody would knock you over and your leg would fall off. There you'd be with your leg on the floor. Okay, you have medical insurance, and you don't see the help. No, okay, I'm going to be clean for a while. Oh, okay, fine. What a great idea that is. All imperialism. We watch the cities grow and then tumble. Nero, break his fiddle.
Yeah.
situation after. We'll be right back.
rock the boat, be cheered up, drink the blood of sharks. This sound bounce sound and I can't take no power. I can't take no power.
Now!
Thank you. More noise. I want to hear you enjoy yourselves. I want to hear you think that $13 is a good amount of money to pay to get into a game. So I want to hear you shout, youth enjoyment. All right, then it is a yeah! I want to hear you say, no! I want to hear you say, penguin! That leads us nicely into the Falkland Islands. Okay, this one, we used to dedicate us to James Brown. Now, James Brown is a man of very dubious character. Beat your wife with a lead pipe. I mean, what's the sense of it, you know? Give the woman a hard time. Great guy. I don't think so. He's not in a good mood anymore. We'll be right back. know what you're standing at the back talking to each other about the meaning of your index finger. Okay. Is everybody having a groovy woovy time? Are you? A hot diggity dog of an evening in New York? Well, that's fine. Home is where the heart is. And where the heart is, the parties begin. And when the parties begin, the world begins to shake. Thank you.
She said, how could I love you with no money in your pocket? We have to be installed. Trails and stuff that I should send my manager in the post. Horrible woman, rip me off. Crime!
Thank you.
my brain. Maybe I just missed a train. That's all the things I've ever known. So answer me before
we
Professor. Bobby, thank you, everybody. Time to say goodbye.
Thank you very much. Right, I'd just like to say at this point, Populate itself were not allowed into America due to artistic talent, artistic talent. Very nice of the authorities that be not to let them in. So you were deprived slightly of some more enjoyment this evening, but I'm sure the Poppies would have loved to have met you. We should tell them about you. Nice boys that they are. Next best, well, we don't go far that far, but this one's about TV. Jimmy Swaggart, my man. Hey, got a dollar for them? I mean, I can tell you how to live your life if you pay me some cash. Look into the Bible. Some multi-liberal business. As long as you don't blaspheme or sin, sins of the flesh. Jim, come to me. Come to me. That's great. Why it's so fun, you know? Look at my back out of here. We'll be right back.
Yeah. Is that what you want for life?